good. Always keep your knees bent.
Charlie, you show some real talent. 10 years, 6 days a week, 5 hours a day, and then you too can skate a solo.
I doubt it. But Carol, after seeing us together, have you ever considered pairs?
I never have, and Charlie, I don't think I'll start now.
And speaking of pairs, it seemed only fitting that the Proto Pop-Offs, 1964 and 1968 Olympic champions, captured the pair's crown with the first perfect scores from all seven judges.
What makes this an even more remarkable accomplishment is that Ludmila was 48 and Oleg 51 at the time of this performance, which they skated to the inspirational Ave Maria. a day just for that competition.
Truly, it was an awe-inspiring performance. And when the scores were announced, history was made.